Hello everyone, I'm Dr. M. Kasturi, Principal Birla Balika Vidyapeeth, Pilani, Rajasthan. We started the school, we reopened the school. And before this, we have taken lot many precautions and lot many steps in the school. That is fumigation, sanitization, and informing to the parents and the teachers and collecting their concerned letters. And especially the RT-PCR, that is COVID negative test report also they have to carry when they are coming. So all these things and precautions we have taken.
It feels so good to be back in a routine. As a newcomer, it's my first time in here, and still teachers here are so cooperative and understanding. They are making me feel so comfortable. Precautions are taken and environment is pretty safe. I'm enjoying my days and back to studying.
I'm really glad to meet my friends and teachers in person.
In our hostels, our maiden has guided us with proper care and has told every student to follow every guideline properly to maintain a corona-free zone.
And here we are following very strictly about the mask and sanitization and social distancing. These three things we are strictly following everywhere, all the places, not only in the classrooms or even in the hostels as well as in the mess.
School has taken a very nice step by reopening our school, as it would be extensively helpful for the preparation of our upcoming board examination. And from the very first day, it has started our integrated studies.
The feeling of coming back to school after a gap of 9 months is exciting. The school has taken care of all the protocols of COVID. It feels so good to meet my second family again.
I'm really happy that I'm back in Vidyapeeth. It's really fantastic to meet my friends and teachers again.
There are all the precautions regarding COVID-19. There is a temperature check in every 12 hours. Our school, our campus is COVID-19 free.
Our school is taking all precautionary measures for keeping the school safe. Social distancing is maintained everywhere in the school, and sanitization drills are practiced frequently by the students.
I feel very excited after coming back to school. It is a joyful moment to see our teachers and friends after such a long time. Considering the pandemic, all of us are following the practices of social distancing, regular sanitation of hands, and wearing of masks. We are delighted to return to the normal classroom teaching and move out of the online version of online classes.
After such a long time through studying online classes, I finally come back to my school, and I'm very happy and excited to come here and do good for my board.
Being back to Vidyapeeth has helped me regain my confidence, and now I'm all geared up to prepare wholeheartedly for my board examination.
I'm very happy to be here, to be at a place that is home away from home.